Richard Tyler, and this is Old Trafford. The excitement is intense. So Bayern Munich have won a corner here. Interception is a good skill, really. Read the play well. Corners just keep on coming. The bones of a miracle. Every dream, a dream and the corner has been
Wolves at the time, and he decided against it and ended up going to Everton. So, turned out badly.
Manchester United with so much support, and the fans will be hoping they can win today. Outwitted his opponent with a clever piece of play. He's breaking clear, and he scores. That is one of the calmest defensions. Super, super finish. Just need to wall intelligently. Low ball in. That's a penalty. It had to be. He's put the penalty wide.
Well, I can't believe that.
45 minutes gone. Half time. Well, the team that are losing, it's quite easy to spot the reason why, isn't it? They've defended very shabbily.
Well, you compliment them, aren't you? I don't think they've been that good.
And the intervention there from the one of the best tricks, that one. Tight against the touchline, but still a chance for a cross. Well, that could have been a panicky moment. Here it is. Very well worked there. Great skill. Well, the flag's gone up for offside. That must have been very close.
Well, that's always a difficult.
Needs to get the ball in. Excellent ball in. Oh, can he get it away here? We're one of a kind, irreplaceable. How did I get so blind and so cynical? A few olays coming from their supporters with passing like this.
Well, the pass is green. They've found each other time and time again.
He's cut it out superbly. Movement of passing, essence of the game. Cross first time. Well, he was there. Very coolly done. Well, after that, surely the referee's going to do something. He's really got to make his point to the culprit. He's given a yellow card.
Well, it was such a hard challenge. I think that's
he'll be happy with yellow.
Yeah.
Poor tackle. Greatly booked for that. Good continuity play, passing well. And they do get it back very quickly. Lob forward. Finding its target. Terrific skill. And it's a crossing position now, and he doesn't waste it. And he scored brilliantly.
One eye on the scoreline, the other eye on the clock.
There's still some life in this game here.
A little bit to go now, sir.
Lost that battle, the defender too strong for him. They know the corners are going to be a challenge here, and they've got to defend this one. And hits it, and it's there. The home side have got the early advantage here. Lack of concentration as they defended the corner. And Real Madrid get the corner. That's good play into space. And there is the goal that puts them level. Well, he was there, and very coolly. And the ball's free after what was a very good tackle. Some space to play in now. Very cleverly done. It's a goal! Well, right on half-time, and they're going to go in, Andy, with a lead.
Oh, they'll be right on a high now after that goal.
It's Real Madrid blocked away by the defender. No doubt from the referee there. He pointed for the free kick straight away. And that's the final words from the referee without seeing a card.
I think he's quite lucky there.
Well, that was an injury. There's been no treatment for him. He's really sorting himself out on the side of the pitch now. Yeah, I'm hoping to come back on.
I'll keep an eye on that, let you know if anything happens.
And that is the referee blowing for... And being behind, you can understand that. Given the free kick. And the goalkeeper in no difficulties whatsoever saving that long shot. It's a clear chance. And here's the shot. Well, they didn't want to be behind. And now they are level. Oh, what a response. And he... still in play here. Well, we've seen them get good handling of the shot by the goalkeeper. Possible, a good free kick given. Brilliant play. Great play. Good passing. And it'll go into the middle now. And the goalkeeper called into action there. But pretty straightforward action for him. Real Madrid looking to get in front in a game that's still even. Got to be. And just keeper's done brilliantly here to deny an opponent who's been troubling throughout and has beaten him already. That's it, it's over. And it's over.